My motivation for finishing school was my baby, but I ended up having a miscarriage, so I finished school for myself and to prove to others that I'm not a screw-up. It was also to have a better future.
I wanted to prove to myself and others that I could do it, and I also wanted to make my parents proud.
Of excuses. Some people get sidetracked and never make it. Others, the ones we admire, get the job done anyway.
I had to drop out to get 3 jobs to support my family. Like, I was so worried about different things that were going on. I never really stopped to think that going to school might actually improve my life.
I got pregnant and I ended up dropping out of school.
Tell the truth, I feel like the biggest obstacle I've had to overcome is myself.
But there was something in me, just like there was something in all of you, that said that there is more. That this is not all there is to life.
What got me to this point was not because I've had to change my mind. It was because I started to realize that I needed to do to progress.
As a reward for completing my GED in a short time, Ms. Sinanda offered me the chance to go to New York with the Pathway to College group. Our first stop, and one of the most important stops to me, was with the great Andre Williams, president of American Express. The reason why this was one of the most important stops is because he made it out of the streets of Oakland, California, where we live and deal with the same peer pressures as Mr. Williams. On our plane trip back home, I had a change of mind. I told myself I'm not letting anyone or anything stop me from pursuing my goals. Since my completion, I enrolled at Chabot College and have kept my GPA above a 3.0 and am still excelling in class.
To the GED program, that means you have another opportunity to get it right. And I am so grateful to be able to witness people that never gave up. They had determination to make it happen for them. They set some goals and they were about it. I was there to be their cheerleader and I was thrilled to do it.
I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever